There's just a smile on someone who will be doing some scary maze doing this one to play some dubstep, so. Yep, get me pumped up. Alright, first maze. Alright, let's go down a little bit. Alright. Not very good with mazes. But maybe the dubstep will help. What just happened? Oh. Alright. As I may have said, I'm gonna make like a little shout out right now to the Noobin123. You should really subscribe to him if you really love Minecraft. He makes really good bow and arrow Minecraft trick shots with pigs. His latest one is epic. So yeah, if a Noobin is watching this, I just want to say, do more trick shot videos, because those are awesome. So yeah. I have never played this very maze game in my life before. This maze looks so hard. I have to try. Dubstep will do it. Get off my screen! Oh my gosh. Off my screen, oh my gosh. Off my screen, what do I do? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That was so creepy, I don't care about this. No, I don't. Oh my gosh. Should I do it? I don't know. Maybe just one more round? I'm gonna try not to get scared this time. Good. Alright, here we go. Try not to get scared. Dubstep shoots me out. Oh! Oh my gosh! Can't do it! Okay. Alright, I guess I'll end it here. Like, favorite if you enjoy, suggest a game down below. Any game, it has to be for Mac though. And I will see you guys next time.